This pandemic has fully, finally torn back the curtain on the idea that so many of the folks in charge know what they're doing. If the world's going to get better, it's going to be up to you. You're being asked to find your way in a world in the middle of a devastating pandemic and a terrible recession. The timing is not ideal. But let's be honest. A disease like this just spotlights the underlying inequalities and extra burdens. What is new is that so much of your generation has woken up to the fact that the status quo needs fixing. That the old ways of doing things don't work.
I'm locked up, they won't let me out. I'm still caged up, full trapped, this shit's stressing me out. Routine's going out of the window. Going to bed at 5, waking up at 8. My body's drained out. I'm locked up, they won't let me out. Yeah. Yeah.
White protest, but who's first to arrest? Cops searching for glory, we're just searching for breath. Yes, it's a terminal disease, yo, this racism sweeping through the nation, but somehow I stay driven. Racist cops, killers, prison, not a day given. March with my toon army, I'm the only shade given. I'm so sick, it's like a racial pandemic. COVID-19, yeah, I hope you man get it. If you ain't getting the message yet, it's Black Lives Matter. Because for years I've been seeing Black Lives shattered, yo. How sad it is, we need more Luthers and Kaepernicks. The pandemic needs more activists. Devils with a badge and they just pray I fall. Lord, give me strength, please save us all.
Sick of all these theories going round in my head. Like, what is the real reason all these people are dead? I've watched the news, yeah, I know what they said. And I'm not really buying on the spoon what's been fed. Go out, stay in, it's all a distraction. Technique so you don't see the action. Wide-eyed people, them, they see a fraction. And just watch how long they've been lasting. Yo, can't you see we in a pandemic? Man, spread it, feeling like you don't, but you can get it. Not angelic aesthetics, cause they locked off all the cosmetics. And yeah, I'm laughing cause it's just pathetic. This systemic epidemic got me feeling like I'm schizophrenic. Not really energetic, but I know one day, yeah, the tide will turn. So think about the lessons to learn. Pandemic.
Keep your head up. I know it's hard, but trust me, you'll get through.
Don't you give up.
This is something you just gotta do. Keep the faith and find the strength in you.
Remember who you are.
No one knows you better than
it's
you.
It's the end of days like locust plagues from the Christians. We've been seeing world pandemics since the Egyptians. Social encryption, spit knowledge over a social distance and sanitized mentality to make a difference. Demand rec with a degree of respect. George Floyd in effect, spitting without your knee in my neck. No secret is kept, Facebook, keep your people in check. Camera phone honed on to you, causing my people death. COVID took over the world and they don't know how to cure it. And now they're still trying to take Britain out of Europe. Ignorance is ignorance, I ain't got nothing for it. If I speak truth, it's for the racists who voted for it. Cause the landlord wants rent, the lockdown's not spent. I'm here asking where my damn day went. 2020 took me down to my penny. I wasn't ready, felt depression from the issues I'm facing. And now I'm heavy but bloody. I gotta get up and be the spark in the night. Being this mic is like black lives in the far right.
Hard, but trust me, you'll get through.
Don't you give up.
This is something you just gotta do.
There's no way around.
Keep the faith and find the strength in you.